Howdy all, welcome back. It is your boy, General Tiberius Beauregard Havoc, in for another round of the Hunt Showdown. Make sure to like, follow, and hit that notification bell that we know I'm back online. And when I post hot new content, I'm here with Elusive Dirty D, and we are the Soggy Bottom Boys. So let's get to the show, everybody. I'm using the Deadeye variant of the Carabina Fratelli, or however you say it. Weapon, and I have the Mesa Updrought skin on it. In any case, let's get to the show. We got two guys running right at us. In the direction of the immolator.
Yep.
I would assume they see me, but I don't know.
Wow, I'm just missing. Reticle's right on him, but I'm missing. Oh my god.
Get out of the house. Got his partner. spawning his dead up here.
Yep. He's on the north side of the house here.
I just missed. Got him.
Nice.
Deadeye for the win, son. It's a pretty nice gun there. Thank God for the immolator. If I didn't hear that thing get aggroed, I wouldn't have looked in the direction.
Right.
Nice weapon. Well, boss clearly isn't over here, but I mean, over here. It's probably in there.
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
Oh, nice. It's the kind where you can't hit him in the head. Oh. But I bounced off his head twice. You bastard. I love it when my bullets actually work.
Yeah, that helps.
They're like, hit marker, hit marker, hit marker, I'm dead. Like, how many times do I have to hit a motherfucker? I have beast face, so I'll be able to get past them. I don't know if you will. What's aggroed? Watch out for the hive on the catwalk.
didn't know those guys could open doors.
I didn't either. That one's...
He just opened it right up and walked out.
Yeah, I know they could break the doors down, but... Yeah, and this is a barred door. Like, he had to remove the bar. That's crazy.
We're learning.
Yep. It's like, I'm sick of this guy throwing his lives at me! That sounds weird. It's like the sound just stops immediately. Instead of carrying. Yeah, no one up there. On the other side was open. I don't know if it's ever like not. Got three of my throwing knives stuck in it. Right here. Uh-oh. Thank you. almost, motherfucker. Stole my soul. It's coming after me. Nice.
I heard someone, I think, to the south, southwest.
I haven't heard anything. Just been sitting
there. Yeah.
Just trying to listen. I did shut the three doors we came through, though, so if they come from this side, I'll hear them. Oh, only one guy picked up that body, and the one guy is about to be out.
Someone's behind us. Someone's behind us. Inside. Just kid. Is that a... Oh, it's a fucking zombie. Jesus.
Yeah.
Like, it's... It was moving like... kind of like hunter steps.
Yeah, like they were creeping.
Well, like they're moving... trying to chase us. I don't know.
I know. Like the... just the walk speed. Or something. I know what you mean. Sometimes that gets me too. Especially if the zombie didn't do the aggro sound.
Mm-hmm.
Are we leaving, or do you want to try to get the other one?
We'll get the other one, huh?
Might as well. Oh, I actually have to kill them. I gotta use that smoke bomb on it. There's a horse right there. Looks like it might be dead, but it's got a saddle or something on it. Somebody killed it. It's got a gun, nothing else. Target practice. It's gonna be bodies here. I did hear gunshots. Oh, this body. Nice. Give me some candy. Uppercut, yes.
Another one over here.
Oh, what's this? That window. Oh, we had a pack hovering now. Oh, there's another guy outside on the catwalk.
Okay.
Oh, he's got the same gun I have, different skin though. So, I'll take that. Used up my dock site. We're clear though.
Yep.
Ah. Very nice. Lucked out and everybody went over to that one. Right in the butthole. Straight down to poop shoot. Oh, I mastered killing the grunts. Oh, 5.
Here's one to our east. Outside the wall, they kept going to the north. Another one trailing behind him, going the same direction. Came inside.
Did you see him?
Yep, he just ran right there. I mean, it's a team of two.
Right. They shot a firebomb.
Yep.
I think they're back there. Now there's a chance they're gonna go northeast, so what I was doing when I'm solo is I try to find somewhere in the northeast, like a bridge that they can cross.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, we can do that.
And then it's just up to chance if they come that way. That's the only thing that sucks. But if they do, it's almost surefire kill so far anyway. So I feel like they get a little comfortable once they hit it once or twice and like, oh, no one's near us.
Right.
And lo and behold, here's Havoc, just far enough away. Oh, God. We got a wagon over here, so you don't have to use your health. Ah.
Oh, no, I missed. What?
the bridge that I'm watching has four zombies on the other end, and that's how I got a duo the other day. They had to stop and kill the zombies. Pop, pop.
Oh, yeah.
See ya, boys. Yeah. Well, I got the first guy, and then the other guy was running around because I was so far away, he had no clue where I was. And then eventually, after like 10 minutes, he runs back to his buddy, and I kill him while he's trying to revive him.
Nice.
I could see him, and it was raining too, so they could probably hardly see me. But I could see him running around through all the bushes and everything looking for me. That I could not stop laughing this morning when I watched that video you posted yesterday. I was like, pew, 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 pew.
Yeah.
I just started dying laughing. I was like, dude, that's so true. That's why I don't use the Nagants that much anymore, if at all. Those specific, like, the suppressed dualies, like, they're so inaccurate.
Yeah, I never use them.
I used to use them all the time because it's like, oh, I can go in suppressed with, and have dual pistols. Yeah, but you won't hit anything.
Good for zombies, that's about it.
Yeah.
Either way, I gotta get off after this one.
Yeah. They really still fighting, and then watch, if we decide to go over there, that's when shit gets real.
Right. Yeah, it kind of seems like it's all about either patience or just aggressive play.
Right. one long gunfight. Oh, looks like they're heading out.
Yep, moving north. I'm gonna start moving up that way.
Zombies. Got one. The other guy's over here.
You able to watch his body, see if he gets rezzed?
Yeah, yes and no, because this guy ran to the right into the trees, so he could potentially see me. I don't know how far away you can see with the... what's it called? But I can see that guy's body, yeah.
Okay.
This buddy ran into these trees. I don't know if you can see it. His buddy just ran over to him. I can't see him though because he ran to the left side of him, which is blocked for me. Pretty sure that's the dead body. Looks like he's a little more south on that island. If anything, you'll probably see him before me. Oh, that's you running.
Yeah, let's try to reposition.
He's over near his buddy's body. I've seen him near this fence. Or whatever that is. Guardrail.
that his body right there?
Possibly. Your mark's a little off, but right there.
Okay, yeah, that might be kind of behind a stump, but I can see something that looks like a body on the ground. Now I can't see a damn thing.
He just smoked over there.
Yep. Fuck, dude, I can't see shit.
I can't tell if he's up or not.
I'm gonna see if I can like flank around the south side. Oh my god. Fucking horse.
Oh, he's up because they ran.
Where are they running?
South. They went back towards where the bounty was.
God damn it.
There was a cash register near that monster. Ugh. Yeah, you can't see through the smoke at all when they throw the choke bomb. Like, I couldn't see if he got up.
Nope.
Are you gonna be back on later, or are you done for the day?
No, I don't, not done. I don't know. I don't know what's in store. Probably not much, but should be.
I'm off today. I was supposed to go to a thing with Mixed Picks and my cousin, but it got canceled because of the weather.
Thanks.
Yeah, good time. So I'll be home.
All right. Yeah, I'll let you know.
Yep, I'll talk to you. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna take myself a little break here, make myself something to eat, maybe watch a little One Piece. I shall be back though, so make sure to like, follow, and hit that notification bell. That way you know when I'm back online and when I post new content. And it's your boy, General Tiberius Beauregard Havoc. It has been a pleasure showing you the Hunt Showdown. You show that love, I shall greatly appreciate it, and I shall accept it as well. Until next time, y'all, which will be within an hour or so, we'll see you then.